The Virginia Tech campus police officer was making a routine stop when he was approached by the shooter on foot. Witnesses said the shooter shot the police officer at close range before fleeing. The campus was under lockdown until the police found the body of the shooter in a nearby parking lot.